Well, it's a great honor for me to receive this prize, the highest prize of CLACSO, the Federation of Research Centers in Latin America. Hundreds of research centers, thousands of projects and publications, also probably the most important electronic library in social science in the world, but of course focused on the realities of Latin America, but with global impact, I would say. It is a very important and highly respected organization in the world, and it's a great honor for that, but also the fact that in this prize I have such a good company. And not only politicians I admire and respect, but above all my colleagues, which even though they are a bit older than me, they have always been my masters, probably. Pablo González Casanova, Roberto Retamare, Aníbal Quijano. For all these reasons, I think it's really a great honor, and the impact of CLACSO on my life has been strong also. And why me? Well, probably my books, they are well known in the continent, they are published everywhere, many of them in Spanish, and also the fact that I started, in fact, my career as a sociologist in Brazil, doing my research in the Skota settlements of Rio de Janeiro, and from then on, I did field work in Colombia, in Bolivia, in Ecuador, present in different countries, and I also was very active in the World Social Forum, which was an important event through which the continent began to be viewed in the world as a beacon of hope, of social emancipation, and progressive transformation of our societies. And therefore, for all these reasons, probably my work has got their attention, and I'm very pleased and very, very honored for this prize.